selling a dream. Smoking mirrors keep us waiting on a miracle. On a miracle. Say go through the darkest of days. Heaven's a heartbreak away. Never let you go. Never let me down. Always been a hell of a ride. Driving the edge of a knife. Never let you go. Never let me down. Don't you give up now.
Mary Jane Watson, Associate Editor. Begin research notes. What started as a museum heist a few days ago has turned into a brutal assault on the city, and the casualties keep piling up. Last night, after almost killing Majia Don Hammerhead, Captain Yuri Watanabe was forced into administrative leave. Sources say she told the chief, "This won't stop me." Note, follow up on this later. Feels like this isn't the end of her story. Meanwhile, Hammerhead, who was pronounced dead at the scene, was revived and escaped custody. Police are searching for him, but there are no solid leads. His men are continuing to target Sable weaponry and vehicles, including something called Project Olympus. From what we can gather, Project Olympus is an Oscorp and Sable-funded initiative. Bioenhancement technology meant to transform people into indestructible super soldiers. Hammerhead is ruthless and insane. And now apparently indestructible. But first things first, figure out where Hammerhead is hiding. The question is, what are we gonna do when we find him?
Hey, MJ. I'm following the police to an Oscorp plant. Sounds like Hammerhead's guys are at it again. Got any updates on Yuri?
Nothing yet. You miss her, don't you?
Yeah. We're a good team. I mean, not like me and you, but, you know.
I know. So listen, I've got a source at Oscorp. They're ramping up production of this Project Olympus equipment, which is probably why Hammerhead's men are attacking that plant. The Olympus contract is for Sable International, part of a deal she made with Osborn during the Devil's Breath crisis. And I just learned it's all supposed to be shipping overseas to Simcaria.
Simcaria? Silver Sable's home country.
And also the site of an increasingly bloody civil war. Have you heard about this?
No, I'm not really caught up on international news. Been a little busy with our own war here in New York.
It's a hell of a story. I'll fill you in when we have more time.
Yeah, it'd be nice to talk about something other than Hammerhead for a while.
What do you think about taking a vacation when all this is over?
Vacation? I'm not sure I know what that word means.
Yeah, I'm with you. But seriously, we both need it. I'll start doing some planning. Let me know what happens at that Oscorp plant.
Will do.
Hey,
hats off? I love those!
It's my turn.
This new armor is cool and all, but I kind of miss seeing your desperate attempts at 70s gangster fashion.
Kill the gun! And Spider-Man!
You guys get right to the point, don't you? So are you guys all friends outside of work, or just co-workers? You know, maybe your whole organization has gotten too big too fast. You might not even know each other. If that's the case, let me introduce you. Vinny, this is Vinny. Vinny, Vinny. Why is nobody laughing? Wait, maybe you're not laughing because you guys really are all named Vinny. If that's the case, nice to meet you, Vinny. And Vinny. And all you other Vinnies.
Spider-Man! Let's play Save the Pigs.
Well, that's just rude. Jetpack guy does not have good intentions with that police officer. You better find him. Guys, where do I get one? Let me guess. They fell off the back of the truck, right? You know, instead of stealing everything, you guys should try making your own stuff. It's much more emotionally rewarding. Maybe you wouldn't be so angry all the time.
Hey, kid, jumping around! You got a death wish, huh?
He's got one!
Is that just a regular dare or a double dog dare?
Is that yours?
No.
But it would be so awesome if it was.
You okay?
Yeah.
Long time no see.
Who do you work for?
He works for Hammerhead.
Where is this Hammerhead?
Whoa! Can't we, like, go grab a coffee and catch up like normal people? By the way, I love your new hovercrafty thing.
Tell me everything you know.
I talk a lot better without a gun in my face.
You have 3 seconds.
Just put the guns down.
One.
We really gonna do this?
Two.
Six. Nine. 11. Seven.
Three.
You asked for it! Never touched
Sable!
You seem a little stressed. Can we do some relaxing breaths? In, out, in, out!
Tell me where to find Hammerhead!
I wish I knew! But if we stop punching each other, maybe we can work together!
Together? Never!
What did I do wrong here? Wait! Have you been listening to Jameson's podcast?
You are supposed to be the protector of this city! And yet you have allowed this Hammerhead to steal all of my weapons and supplies!
I didn't allow anything! I'm trying to stop him from stealing your stuff!
Then you are failing! Badly!
Oh, that hurts! Run, you're not wrong!
Who knows? Perhaps you are secretly working with him!
Wow! Now I'm insulted!
I do not know you!
Obviously!
And I do not trust you! You will stay out of my way or suffer the consequences!
Stay out of your way while you do what?
While I find and kill Hammerhead!
Good luck with that! He doesn't die so easily!
He has not met me!
I can take her down if I get close! You were a good guy!
I am good at what I do. But I am not a guy.
Lost in translation, I guess?
What happened to you can thank me by not dying?
So guess who's back in town?
Silver Sable, I know.
How did you know that?
It's my job to know things. So I imagine she's here to stop Hammerhead from stealing all her shipments. Which is good. Maybe you guys can team up.
Yeah, that doesn't feel very likely at this point.
Listen, I'm gonna keep looking into the Simcaria story. It's...
That
conversation was going nowhere!
Screwball? How did you...
Quick, head to Ethan Perlman!
What is she up to this time? Better get there before she hurts someone. Party, huh? Sounds like the perfect opportunity to shut her down once and for all. Better keep playing along until that party.
Hey, Spidey! You know what blows? Half the city if you don't find all the bombs! Ha ha!
I really need to shut this stream down. But first, bomb duty.
Let's go.
Screwball's fans are out of control.
You are on the right track! OMG! You couldn't get my...
What? Oh, okay.
Closer if you tried!
No.
Remember, it's hidden!
I need to follow that truck. 10 seconds.
Okay, now we know what to do.
Screwball's fans are out of control. Follow that truck.
You're going the wrong way.
Close to perfection.
That's enough.
You did not give that one your best effort. Sad.
Hey, MJ. Sorry we got cut short earlier. I had to deal with Screwball. Again.
You seem to have a lot of women in your life lately.
And all of them challenging. Except for you, of course.
Huh. You don't think I'm challenging?
No. Unless you want me to think you're challenging, in which case you, to challenge me in all the right ways.
What is your favorite Spider-Man?
Well done.
Thank you.
Okay, I'll keep looking into Hammerhead's plans, and I'll call you when I find something challenging.
In the meantime, I'll swing around the city and do some Spidey stuff.
All units, report of truck driver in distress, financial district.
Could be Hammerhead's guys. Better check it out.
Alright, I'm coming. They gave me shoes. Hammerhead. I'm not dead yet. The garbage is in the road.
Checking in. You busy?
Sort of. How are your assignments coming?
You mean school assignments or spider assignments?
Both. But school comes first.
I'm all caught up on school stuff, working on spider assignments now. But why are you making me do physics and calculus equations? Shouldn't I be practicing with web shooters and gadgets and stuff?
Okay. Quiz time.
Let's go.
Open up, or we'll open it for you!
Leave me alone!
Gotta get to that driver before they do.
Come on, rip open the door.
I liked you guys better when you were in the waste management business.
They called it backup!
Spider-Man! That shit on Collinwood guy!
You guys know I'm not leaving till you do, right? Next bunch to bring some snacks. Getting a little hungry. These guys sure are serious about stealing Sable tech. Well, they're serious about everything, to be honest.
Thanks, Spider-Man. That was a close one.
Hey, MJ, what's up?
Hammerhead guys are hitting an Oscorp shipping facility near Seaport.
Got it. I'm headed there now.
Question for you. We know Hammerhead stole most of the Sable weapons already, and a bunch of equipment from police lockup. Now he's stealing Sable tech that's bound for Simcaria. Where is he putting all this stuff?
No idea. But if we can find out where, we can cut off his supplies.
I'll try to cross-reference his men's activity with the city map. See if I can't nail down a location.
Good plan.
Hey, so I've been reading up on the situation in Simcaria. There's a ruling dictator attacking his own people. Apparently Silver Sable's been working alone to arm the rebels and fight back, but she's losing.
Sounds like she could really use the stuff Hammerhead is stealing from us.
Let's go.
He's here! Get moving!
Hey, don't leave! I just got here!
Hold up.
You guys guys sure seem like you're in a hurry. Probably has nothing to do with all those stolen goods in the back, am I right? I'm sure it's all a big misunderstanding. The police will be here soon to help you return what you accidentally stole. Now stay here while I go help your friends. Gotta catch up to that other truck.
He's on the roof!
Oh no, you saw me! Fine, you win this round. And your prize is a one-way ticket to Rikers. Okay, just two more. Someone.
What the hell is that? A jet? Who cares? Just get us out of here.
No, no, not the park.
She's shooting at us. Got no kidding. Drive faster.
Pardon us, folks. We'll be out of your hair in a minute. If you guys had stopped earlier, we wouldn't be having this conversation right now. Okay, back to the chase. Sable, what are you doing? You're just escalating things. Let me handle the rest of these guys.
No, they cannot escape with this equipment.
You guys really gotta find another line of work. Although maybe you have good work-life balance. Who am I to judge? There. Now stop stealing stuff, okay? Please? Gosh, I'm tearing apart the whole financial district. Can't wait to hear from Jameson after this one. His workforce. Those drones are going after Sable. I should help her, right? Right. Silence means thank you in Simkari. Okay, now on to that last truck.
Hammerhead.
If I talk, he'll come in. So you do what you gotta do.
Whoa, 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 whoa. Look, we I both want the same thing. If we work together, we'll find him. Trust me.
Right. We work together. Like partners.
Yeah. Partners.
Oh, Spidey.
So you'll call me? I am 77% sure she's not a robot. Hey, what's up? That doesn't sound good. Better check it out. Masked up piece. Have a Sable agent pinned down. Not exactly a fair fight. Let's even the odds a bit.
To teach me how you do all that.
I wish I could say there was an art to it. Mostly I just try to go where the bullets aren't.
Well, I am in your debt.
What were these guys after?
These are humanitarian supplies, bound for Simcaria. You have heard of the civil unrest?
I heard it was more of a civil war.
Near the Khalifa.
Indeed. Well, these men attacked me and stole most of the supplies. But they took them, I do not know.
I'll keep an eye out and let you know if I find any. Nice to meet you,
David. David Obademi.
Spider. Spider-Man. Okay, that sounded way less awkward in my head. Hey, MJ.
Peter, head to Soho. I have a lead I need you to check out. One of my jailhouse sources just told me that some of Hammerhead's guys are always at a certain pieces shop. Maybe you can trail them, find out where Hammerhead's supplies are.
You know, just once I'd like to have a phone call where we talk to each other about our days, like normal people.
Okay, so, honey, how was your day?
Well, Sable and I caught some bad guys.
Oh, so you are working together.
In concept.
You two have to find a way to work it out. Hammerhead's too powerful to take on alone. My jailhouse source also said that Hammerhead's using this Project Olympus stuff to, quote, improve himself even further.
Further? He was already a walking tank.
Exactly my point. If you two don't stop him soon, he might become unstoppable.
Hammerhead.
Too many people around. I'm not gonna be able to get close looking like this. Maybe if I ditch the suit. There. Now I'm just your average New Yorker. Hey, I think that's the place that got a 3-star review in the Bugle last week. No wonder it's crowded.
They're mine or yours?
Mine.
Yeah, what's up? Okay, tell them we're on our way. Hey, come on. We gotta run an errand for Tony.
Now? We're almost to the front of the line.
I know.
I want
come
pizza.
On. Need to run an errand for Tony? Those have to be Hammerhead's men. Better follow them, but not too close.
So what do we gotta do for Tony?
Get his laptop. Guess he left it in his car.
You serious? Why can't he get his own damn laptop?
Boss probably hasn't done something that important.
Somebody following us?
Be cool, Pete. Be cool.
Guess not. Where is the boss anyway?
I don't know. Tony probably does, though. He's tight with the boss.
Damn freaking Tony. Man, I should be the one who's tight with the boss.
Okay, sure.
Hey, that kid look familiar to you?
Oh, look, someone posted a cat video. Better watch that right now.
Yeah, all these kids look the same.
He's also the one who helped the boss come up with that trap for the stable chick.
Yeah, like that's ever gonna work.
I don't know. Sounds like a good plan to me. And if we get her, we get the rest of her stuff, so...
So now you're on Tony's side? I see how it is.
Listen, I'm gonna go talk to Sal. Keep people off the lot for a minute.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah, frickin' Tony.
Crazy. Gotta get closer to hear what they're saying. If I can't get next to them, maybe I can get above them. Need to get out of sight. Can't be climbing walls until I'm hidden. No one can see me. Now I can climb up to the rooftop. If I get above those guys, I can hear them. Gotta get to that alleyway.
Swear on my mother's grave. Guy thinks he's next in line.
Next in line to shine my shoes, maybe.
Ain't that the truth? Anyways, Tony said he needs his laptop. Guess it's got all kinds of important stuff on it.
As laptops do. We put it up in C3.
Slot C3, huh? If I can get Tony's laptop, it could lead me to Hammerhead.
Thanks. Oh, wait.
Stimulating conversation, guys, but I've heard enough.
Spider-Man! Take him out!
Never touches the ground. Laptop. Well, hello there, Tony. Nope, not this one. Nope. Sal said C3. Huh. See if I can hack into it. Bada bing. Looks like he's got a Find My Phone app installed. Let's see where you are, Tony.
Hey, Peter.
Hi, honey. How's your day?
Busy. Neck deep in research on Simcaria.
I'll make it quick then. Your tip was a good one. I'm on my way to one of Hammerhead's top men. If anybody knows where Hammerhead is, it's him.
That's great.
And one of his guys mentioned setting a trap for Sable. What do you think that means?
I think it means a bunch of old school mafia thugs feel threatened by a confident, powerful woman.
Right.
Sorry, Pete. I don't mean to blow you off, but I'm on a deadline, so.
Yeah, totally. Talk later. There's Tony.
I don't think that's enough, guys. Double it up. They take him out of their bases. Why are you making me do your job for you? All right, then. How about this? How about I tell the boss exactly what you just told me? And if this thing goes south, he'll know exactly who to come down on. Yeah, that's what I thought. This ain't a negotiation. I am telling you what needs to be done. Who am I? Who am I? Are you serious right now? How about I come over there and I show you who I am? I don't want apologies. I don't want excuses. I want you to shut up and do your frickin' job.
Take him out!
Incoming! Like fish in a barrel.
I'll break your friggin' jaw. Enough nasty! Time to die, hero.
Hey, Spider-Man. You see that Sable chick? You tell her my boss wants to have a sit-down.
Yeah, I could. But she doesn't really listen to me. Or anyone.
Give me the address.
Wait, where... How did...
The address!
Colexco building. Rooftop.
No, wait, it's probably an ambush! Sable, you're headed into a trap!
It does not matter. As long as Hammerhead is there.
You don't get it. I'm trying to keep you from getting hurt.
I can take care of myself.
Usually you can, but Hammerhead's been using your Project Olympus stuff.
I know.
Then you know he's turned himself into some kind of giant Franken-monster.
And that is why I must stop him.
But not like this. Not by going right into a trap. Ah, Sable, what are you doing? Tempted to sit back and watch, but that would just be petty. They trapped over their own tech. Looks like the whole thing is powered by those generators. One down. You doing okay in there, Sable? Or is it Silver? Or is it something else? Got it. Hang tight while I work on the other ones. Get it? Hang tight?
Shut up.
You know, talking about your feelings has been scientifically proven to reduce stress and improve mood. Just saying, you'd be doing us all a favor. Okay, just one more. That's it. Okay, now let's get out of here.
So, stay here. Hammerhead will come to us.
Not so sure that's a good idea. Beauty!
fucking in.
Thank you.
You're alive.
Did you honestly think I was dead?
How did you find me?
Same way she did. Watch out. That girl has trust issues.
How long have you been watching me? Watching us?
Long enough to know you're making a mistake. Hammerhead's gotten too powerful.
Do you really think I have a choice?
Here.
Wait, is that...
Everything you need to know about that ugly thing. Sorry for what I did to you. But now we're even. One more thing. His head... Not as strong as you think it is.
Bye, Felicia. Let's see what's on this thing.
The wolf.
Sable in that base. I bet they have those stolen humanitarian supplies in those other bases. I should call David about this.
Hello.
Hi, David. It's Spider-Man. I think I may have found those humanitarian supplies bound for Simkaria.
Great. Can you send me the locations?
Well, there's just one wrinkle. They're in heavily fortified bases guarded by bionic madmen with futuristic weapons and impenetrable armor.
That is quite a wrinkle.
Why don't I scope out their hideouts first and get back to you?
Thank you, Spider-Man. I greatly appreciate all your help.
Time to check in with MJ.
Peter, are you okay? I saw people posting pictures of you and Hammerhead and Sable and...
And Black Cat. Normally she brings bad luck, but not this time.
I knew she was still alive. What was she doing there?
Saving my skin. And giving me a lead on Hammerhead's hideouts. Turns out he's been stashing all of the stolen Sable tech underground.
What? How?
I'm on my way to...
What's gonna...
find out, and hopefully rescue Sable, if she's still alive.
Listen, I've been digging into this Simcaria thing. It's a big story, something I feel like I need to be a part of. My boss agrees.
Wait, you're going to Simcaria? When?
Tonight. It's a rapidly developing situation. You and Sable can take care of Hammerhead. You don't need me.
Just because I don't need you...
Look at that. This is crazy.
I mean, I don't need you.
That's sweet. But listen, other country...
The entrance to his hideout must be underground. Guess it's time for some herb... Spelunking. That's a new smell. Yuck. Hope I find Sable before the fumes overwhelm her. If I can get through this without getting wet, that'd be a win. Hello? This is so cool. Hey! Sibilance! Sibilance! Whoa, look at this place. The amount of work it takes to make this city run is just crazy. I'll never take fresh water for granted again. Okay, let's see where this leads. Looks like some loose bricks up ahead. Nice. Okay, onward. Hammerhead's guys. They've taken over an abandoned subway platform. Gotta take these guys out, then look around for Sable.
Hey, you wanna know what I'm doing?
Are you sure you know what you're doing?
Why did you just ask me?
I'm just not sure how many more of these things we can fit down here.
What plan is your power plant?
Yeah, it's only a matter of time until the city finds out I was beaching off the subway.
You've been assessing for like the last 10 minutes.
This is a delicate liquid. Okay, one wrong move. This whole generator's frying.
Boss would be mighty upset if that happened.
Exactly.
Yeah. So, what have he done?
What do you mean?
Boss is grabbing word.
Yeah, but... Well, the jig is up. Better make this quick.
Down!
Get down!
That's all of them. Now, I bet if I follow the power cables, I'll find where they're holding Sable. Hope that's not a load-bearing subway car. Nice. Okay, follow the yellow wire. Better not find any tunnel's blocked. But I think I can still squeeze through. This just took a turn.
What's wrong with this one?
What do you mean, what happened? He died inside the thing, like the other guys.
Who was it?
It's Spider-Man! Get him! Bring him down! Blast him off!
This place looks like their main base of operations.
That cop almost killed me. I thought you said I'd be indestructible.
I said almost.
Project Olympus.
I told you, I just helped manufacture these things. I didn't design them.
Guess we got the wrong guy then. On the bright side, now we got our first test subject.
Sable jetpacks. I'd pay good money to see Hammerhead's guys learning to fly in these things for the first time. XRT-89, Subterranean Troop Deployment Vehicle. That's the real name? I'm sticking with Dig Boy. Whoa. If Hammerhead gets his hands on this thing, we're in serious trouble. I should have a look around, see what I can learn.
All this stuff belongs to Sable?
Yeah, most of it's overseas, though. What are you thinking, boss?
I'm thinking about how she took over the whole city in a matter of days.
You mean back during that Devil's Breath thing?
Yeah, that was crazy. Not so crazy when you've got the right equipment. Not good enough. If we want the best stuff, we're gonna need her.
Okay. How are we gonna do that?
Just keep taking her stuff. She'll come to us.
Sable. Sounds like she's close. There. Yeah. High voltage wires and sewer water. What could possibly go wrong? If there's one takeaway from this underground lair thing, it's that Hammerhead should have fewer thugs with guns and a lot more safety inspectors.
Came back for me.
Why?
Because I need you.
I work alone.
I used to say the same thing. I know what's happening in Simkaria. I know why this means so much to you.
You think you know, but you do not know.
What can I do to make you trust me? Look, I think I know how we can take down that monster, but I can't do it alone.
Damn it! He let her loose!
Okay, here's the plan. Good plan. Was awesome! High five!
You said you could defeat Hammerhead.
You, know you left me hanging, right?
There are medical records in here.
Yeah, mostly about that metal plate in his head.
And steel.
Super strong, pretty sensitive to
heat. I have an idea.
I solemnly swear to do whatever you tell me to.
I will call soon.
Ow. But yeah. Guess I'll do some Spidey work while I wait for Sable's call. Hey, what's that? What's with all the yellow stuff? Huh. Is this some weird street artist thing? A police report. Looks like someone was killed during a mugging, but nothing was stolen. Hmm. What's with the audio recorder?
So, you have some work-related stress. Well, you came to the right place. That's my specialty.
So they tell me.
Give me some more specifics about how you're feeling.
Guess you could say I put a lot of pressure on myself. I like to be the best. Plus, I have a very demanding boss.
Then what kind of work do you do?
Everything here stays confidential, right?
Of course.
Good. Because if any of this gets out, you're a dead man.
The case file says 1 of 9. There must be more of these out in the city. There's a bunch of GPS coordinates here. I love treasure hunts, but something tells me I'm not gonna find a chest full of gold at any of these places. I think I'm close to another crime scene. Glad to hear it. What's up?
I've been listening to the police radio, and there's stuff happening all over the city, like constantly.
Pretty overwhelming, isn't it?
How do you do it? I mean, you can't be everywhere at once.
Remember what May used to say, you help someone, you help everyone.
Yeah, but I never really understood what she meant.
Okay. You know that lady that came in to feast the other day with her two kids?
The one who just got evicted?
Yeah. After she found a job and was about to move into her new place, she told me, as soon as I get my first paycheck, I'm sending as much as I can back to this shelter.
So we helped her, and now she wants to help others. Helping is like a force multiplier.
Exactly.
May was pretty great, wasn't she?
The greatest. I'm gonna send you an address as soon as I'm done with all this, so stay ready. And bring those web shooters with you.
Finally!
This looks familiar. I think it's the last known location of a Magia informant who disappeared a few months ago.
I'm feeling a little uncomfortable. I think we should end the session. Sorry, Doc. I didn't mean to scare you. I've just been paranoid lately. Like I said, stressful job.
Okay. Tell me a little bit more about your job. Describe a typical day.
Typical day? Guess it starts with waking up, checking my phone, see what the boss wants me to hit that day. Then I go grab breakfast. I've been trying to do that keto thing, you know? Then I do the hits. Sometimes it's messy, so I gotta head home and clean up. I try to get to the gym in the afternoon, then dinner, and I...
Sorry, can you go back for a moment? What does do a hit mean exactly?
It means I kill who my boss tells me to. I'm pretty good at it by now. Got quite the resume.
This guy sounds like a Magia enforcer. Feels like this is just part of the story. I should keep an eye out for more scenes like this.